Hello there, welcome back to the Marathon. My name is Beast, and we're back with Akiba Strip. I'm actually recording this the day after recorded part 3, but I've just felt like playing this for some reason. I actually kind of got something because I wanted to start a download while I'm playing this game, while I'm recording. Wish I could start another one, but my brother's kind of upstairs playing something that requires internet connection. At the moment I start downloading Skyrim, it just won't want this. Anyways, we are doing that weird quest for the dude who wants the weird costume right now. Of course, we're actually supposed to go to the street performance of Rin, but we just don't care. We're just gonna search for that cosplay dude. Anyway, we got information from dear old Pops, apparently. So, what does it say? We'll need to ask around in search of this mysterious figure. Chunk Street. So we gotta go to Chunk Street. Also, you can see the background of my phone. I will try to only use CGs that we already saw in the story. If you watch the last part, you can see that it's Sion Kasagar, one of my favorite characters in this game. It's totally not weird. Please believe me. Seriously, I have no idea why the fuck I like older girls so much. Seriously. Wait! Hey Kaito, what the fuck are you doing here? Rin's number one idol in Akiba these days now. I did not know. Thank you for the information I did not care about. Anyways, yes, we are running around with Toko right now. Yeah, that's how I can jump. I was trying to figure out how I can jump again. And there's the other bro. Jesus Christ. That's a schoolboy. That's a shop. I want to know what that shop's for. Let's go inside. Welcome to Deer State. Am I the only one who thinks that looks like a Monogatari character? Oh, a vocaloid. Can I go back in? No, apparently we can't go in. Okay, goodbye, Monogatari girl. Suppose, I was trying to move my mouse and that immediately fucked with the goddamn camera. Anyways, we are in Junk Street. Where is the famous figurine maker dude? Where the fuck is he? Right here or something? Wait, is it? Oh yeah! Looking for a tailor for cosplay. They went to UD Plus. He had a real serious look on his face. You know, the kind us homeless guys never have. Yep, these guys are free spirited. That's one hell of a fucking statement. That's got no kind of doubt. I don't know how to word right now. Stop letting him go. But yeah, we have that weird sniper game again. But you know what? We will still watch up to the point where the spanking begins. I still don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be. Stop! Oh boy! Shit's about to start! Okay, give me that. Raijin is here to fuck up my day. Yay. Also, I like how It apparently the wings are attached to his back. I thought he had a head. Shit. Give me that. That apparently is not some kind of accessory, but just fucking, either glued to his back or freaking they just attached to his back. Like he freaking grew up with them or something. Yes, well. Don't like how we fight. I will screw with you! Because screwing with people is fun! Seiji! Give me a clue, Seiji! Give me that! That! I'm getting way too sloppy these days. I used to be a master slip! That just sounds good. And to do chest turn and look at it. Okay, that apparently was a thing. That is completely a thing. You wanna fight? Apparently you do! You wanna fight that badly? Poor tourist. Oh boy, I think we found a goddamn sinister here. That reminds me, I've not shown you the app from Leon last time. I need to remember to be freaking louder. I keep forgetting. Jesus. That wooden sword here. That is the god of cosplay, apparently. Anyways, I need more equipment we can use. That's actually better. No, still no hats. The shit we can give. Thing. What's her name? Forgot her goddamn name. Shizuku. The wear apparently is now back in hand. Actually, look at that. You're not supposed to be able to change their clothing yet, by the way. It's just because... No, I cheat. Just kidding, it's because I played through all of this shit before. Let's give her the gladiator sandals. Nope. She's just going out in her freaking socks. Just kidding. Here, for fish shoes back. We did... Stripes. Really? God dang it. People just can't do with their goddamn cliches these days. Anyways, what I want to show you is this app. You can see that people are not blurred out, but there are people who are blurred out. She was blurred out. Hey, substance this stuff. You're the reject! You can see she apparently decided to attack me. She's a sinister and must die. Also, you can see there is no sunlight whatsoever on here, down here. Because there is a roof. Can you see? She still died. For some freaking reason. Whoa! Why is the fighting still happening?
We did it!
Good. Anyways. Hey dude, thanks for rescuing me. Let's go for a burger. Okay, no jokes. Very true, we actually have a second card already. Yeah, cosplay. Good prison cosplay. No problem. Just a second. This is there. And voila. There's a fan cosplay. Please take it. My thanks. Stop moaning. Thanks. God dang it! If you get some fucking Saito Hyuga cosplay, you can always bring it to me. And before you ask, yes, I really goddamn like the familiar of Zero. Anyways, where do I have to go now? Back to side streets. Like, seriously, I really like the familiar of Zero. It's one of my favorite anime. Anyways, the free spirit who wanted this shit is down here. No, it's just the figure king, it's not a free spirit. Yep, upsies. Hurry upsies. Yas really weren't able to get that. To get that. God dang it. Can't read this for shit. You know what? I'm just gonna wait a little and click these away and only really read the ones for story, because I'm sick of trying to read these but them immediately being gone from my sight. Anyways, I'm supposed to go this way. Mulan.
Welcome.
What do you have? What are you buying? Giant poster? No, I do not want a giant poster. A Mitsuhime shirt. A t-shirt featuring a print of Mitsuhime from the choir game Sumione Demon Arts. Once again, everything I say here...
Thank you very much!
You cannot expect me to be actually right with the pronunciation. I am neither Japanese nor any other language. I am German. So, there we have your reasons for me not being able to talk English for shit sometimes.
Sure are a lot of people here. I wonder if Ren's appearance got leaked or something.
Like I said last time, she pitted about it. She freaking tweeted it out to the world hours before it began. That enough reason for you?
I mean, there's always a lot of people here, but a good chunk of this crowd looks to be of the die-hard fan variety.
Well, even if it doesn't get leaked, I mean, they just fucking stalk them back home. Ren's pretty popular, huh? Maybe they all just have a lot of free time. Rarelight, we need glow sticks and fans. Stat. We will not say this one, because as you can see, it will... God dang it, Hyena! Anyways, because as you can see, it will up the relationship with Ren, who actually should not be fazed by what I say here. So, maybe they all just have a lot of free time. Ren's pretty popular, huh? We will say this one the moment we actually are going for the Ren route, because once I was trying to go for the Shion route and accidentally said this one. Turned out to be not the Shion route. Because it freaking started the Rin route.
Well, of all the solo idols to hit the Akiba scene lately, Rin's the top-rated one, bar none.
God dang it.
Her debut tour couldn't have gone better either. She's a national celebrity now, and I approve because she's awesome.
Yet you don't look at her pitters. At her pitter account. Well, okay then.
Still, this is a pretty big crowd. I wonder if the cops are gonna show up.
That is not a big crowd. That's like the normal amount of people over at the frickin' inn I live near. I can't talk again. Anyways.
With this many people around, it wouldn't be hard at all for synthesters to slip right in.
These are not many people.
Ooh, how about we try out Kasugai's app? Seems like the perfect opportunity. If there are any synthesters here, they should be all distorted and staticky once we take their picture.
And this is one of the fights we have to collect all the items before the fight ends.
Okay, where's the camera app? Ah, here we go. So, I just pick my target, press the button, and presto. Just like a digital camera, huh? And that's all it takes to see if someone's a normal person or a synthister.
Yes, we know that.
I'm usually pretty clueless about technology, but this is so simple, even I can do it.
My father probably still wouldn't be able to do it.
Hey, check it out. Oh. They look pretty suspicious, right? All dressed to the nines in this heat.
Take a picture.
Come on, you try. Take their picture. But act casual about it, okay? Don't call attention to yourself.
Yeah, just be standing there. I will fuck you up. Like, just stand there, take a picture. If they're citizens, just stand there. Hey, you, I will fuck your life up.
Ah! We got a hit! That's amazing! They're actually synthesters!
But actually, the whole argument with they are dressed like hell in the seat doesn't really matter because you can freaking wear a bikini and still not burn. I know, logic. Wait, we strike after the concert. No sooner. Once again, I will not take this one. Let's move before somebody gets hurt.
That's just what I was thinking. Guess there's a reason we've been friends our whole lives, huh?
Technically, this should have upped the relationship with Toko.
If this is the wrong call, well, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. But I want to help take these creeps down.
Let's fuck them up.
Rin-chan!
Boy, I just got cancer from that screen.
I can't believe it! The rumors on Pitter were true!
She actually pittered that that would be a concert. Those are not rumors. Rumors are things that are pretty much not actually confirmed by the actual subject of the rumor. That was a bad explanation. God dang it. Pretty much rumors are... Well, stuff people said that are not actually confirmed to be right.
Did you miss me, my dear little sheeplings?
She also has that weird fang. I like that fang.
Our time is short, so I'll spare you the preamble and just borrow your ears. All I ask is 5 minutes of your time. To present my newest song, Eternity of Earth.
Oh boy. Let's just get rid of that one. Thank you.
Crap, she started already.
Well, now we have epic music to go with the fight.
Guess we'd better wrap up this fight on the double.
Yep.
Let's take him down!
Like, one has freaking shorts. Or something. Freaking shorts are not something you wear while you pull or something. Like, Jesus Christ. Give me that! That as well. Nice underwear, by the way. What the f- What was that shirt just now? Jesus. Well, God damn, it's just not enough. Anyways, I should pick up everything. Running around. Trying to let everything that's lying around. Yeah, give me that. Thanks. Give me that as well. Apparently I erased one of the strips that was. Let's put away my action so it's easier for me to collect this shit. Anything else? Nope. Is she running around with a giant freaking weapon? It was just really trying to draw. It's not really trying to draw a normal size guitar, but yes. You know what I mean. And there was the weird flick with the shirt again. Nice! God dang it. I'll take that, yep. I won't let go of you. Nice underwear, by the way. God dang it. Thanks for your shit. Let's go, let's send back. Wait. Yeah. We are ready for every foe.
What's going on? Was there a fight?
Yes, there was.
Damn, this isn't good. I mean, we won and all, but we really don't need this attention.
Just run.
Thank you for being here with me today, everyone. Even if I did overexcite a few of you, I'll have more surprise shows in the future. Your adoration is always welcome.
What the fuck is wrong with that guy?
Rinchon, I love you!
Oh, god dang it. Apparently there are only three people present.
Until we meet again, my dear little sheeplings.
Oof. She was definitely looking right at us.
Yeah, I think that's that may be due to the fact that, you know, people vanished. Well, we did disrupt her concert. I think she likes me. She's totally into you, Toko. I'm actually gonna say this one because I believe only one of these will actually not do shit towards the Rin ending. So I'm just gonna say this one because that's actually, up until now, I believe this one is actually the only one I would actually say what Rin would like. And quote unquote.
Yeah, that might not have been a good thing.
Because in IRL, I'm pretty much just whatever type of guy. Like, just running around, see someone get stabbed or something, and just saying, god dang it, not again, something. Actually, not, probably.
Anyway, we need to pull ourselves together. No harm done. Let's just head back to Mogra. We should let the others know that the app actually did come in handy. Huh? Speak of the devil, I just got an email from Pops.
Yeah, by the way. If you're asking, yes, every time I record, I actually have pretty much 1 liter of lemonade with me, and I mostly am finished with the whole liter the moment I stop recording. So pretty much I drink 1 liter within 1 hour. I think I drink too much.
Kati's headed your way to do some shopping. Meet her along the side streets if you can. Well, I'm headed back to Mogra, but you can meet up with her and help her carry stuff. Have fun!
Oh, by the way, I'm not trying to spoil shit, but I kind of think it's really shitty that there is no Kati ending. There should be a Kati ending. Seriously. Kati ending would be so good. She is still best girl and shit. Best woman, I mean. She's not a girl anymore. She's already a grown woman. An independent woman and shit. Anyways, Rin's concert was god tier. Mine heart leapt. Twas the right decision to forego mine cleaning duties. Cleaning duties? Law, what are you? Junior high student? Did she do her new song, Eternity of Earth? That's what she started with, but some super jerks got into a fight during it, and thus did the show end on the spot. But thrust a rush whilst it lasted. I can't say what Shira Toko is trying to write there for shit. If she'd done a second song, we all would have definitely just died. Like, I can't even. Really though, fighting at a concert. Was it someone from here being creepy? As if I would go to such a shit concert. Hates Rin. Posted Rin threat anyway. Okay then, lol. That's typical haters. Like, they don't like something. Like, haters on YouTube, they don't like a video. They click on a video and hate on it, so the owner of the video gets more clicks. I mean, seriously, haters. Go ahead. I don't care. You just give me clicks. Also, I really like watching people try to insult me. It's really fun. Because they most at the time are freaking... They just can't even. Also, really like watching people fight. I once found a video that where someone said something. Said cartoon, and it was one of these typical. It was me. And just for fun, posted anime is not cartoon. Just to watch everyone just freaking fight. It was really fun. Like, seriously, it's just great. Akiba sure has changed. There were never fights at idol shows back in the day. It wasn't just a couple of taku either. But a full-on brawl. And I guess it was started by members of the Akiba Freedom Fighters. Seriously, that's weird. They don't usually cause trouble like that. Maybe they changed their mo. They were fighting some other group. Do you know who they were fighting against? Sorry, it was people I've never seen before. The Freedom Fighters tore the guy's clothes off and then they ran away. LMAO, what the fuck? They want to tear clothes off dudes? Whatever may be, Rin remains a goddess from on high. I doth await her next show. Pretty sure it's gonna get cancelled. Return to home. Freaking every time I burp, it's just really weird. It's just a really weird feeling in my nose. I have something very important I need to ask your advice on. JK, if I ever need to ask you for advice, I might as well just die on the spot. I do need to ask a favor though, so come back to base right away. Let's meet up. Pops asked me to go buy some things. I'll be waiting at the side streets to see you there. Yes, I tried to make a really goofy voice for her. Sorry. Anyways, the indoors XP challenge. Main Street. Oh, that. I know that. Synthesta Hunter. Oh, yeah, that. Anyways, let's actually go accept the quest from Little Sis. Sadly, I don't think I can get the whole sister ending anymore because there's like a small little sister ending along with the first ending you get. I don't think I can get that anymore, I think.
Mission.
I tell you, mission become beast. Maid photographer extraordinaire. That is actually something I have to save because she will only take one certain exhibit of maid. That you think look cute. Let's go together. I don't want to go outside. Just hurry up to go. Come back when you have 5 pigs.
Nuh-uh.
Anyways, brother, I have synthesizing to do. Jesus Christ, I still can't say that word for shit. Ooh! 2. Only 1. 3. 3. Once again. 2. 2. 1. Only. 1 only. Anyways, let's go back to this one. Only 1. 2. Only 1. Was there a 5? Yes, there is a 5. I did not just see things. Anyways, only if one was that. That is 2, though. Is that 2 as well? No, that is not 2. Meaning I will not use
Hold on
those.
A sec.
Because, like I said,
okay.
I will only, at this stage, use ones that up it by 2. Anyways, let's fuse some shit into this one. 2, 2, 3 even. 3 once again. 2. So, yeah.
Hold on a sec. Okay.
Two. I just take everything 5 and above for now. And now I will get rid of 4, 5, and 7s.
Yes. Hold on a sec.
Because I don't have
okay.
money. I need money first. Anyways, talk. Favorite things. Good. Recent events. Favorite things. What did you have in mind? Oh, now is that scene.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Ah, oh, it's so adorable! I injected the essence of cute little sisterdom into this. Brother, thank you for everything. That was a lot of fun. Yeah, brother, sacred duty and shit.
Nuh-uh.
I mean, I should be able to ask her to come along with me, but for some reason I can't right now, so I will just shove her aside and walk out. I don't care if that hurt. You've deserved it. Wait, is that this one again? Yes, I still want to know what game that is. I believe I asked that in every single part up until now, but I still just really want to. Anyways, cutesy maids to photograph or something. Apparently there should be, I don't know, some kind of, oh, that's just a quest marker for Nana. Anyways, why chunks read again? Oh yeah, right, the synthesizer hunt shit. Good luck. So what do I have to do? Synthesizer hunt. Make sure this map. Two synthesizers. That's easy enough. I'm right next to one! I'll take those clothes off your back. Yeah, don't even get to try and attack. I'll just fuck you up. Your day.
Give me that. No,
give me that. Pretty plain on the way. There can only be one. I really like that message. Hey, you! Shit. Feel like an ego shooter right now. 3! Accept this? Reject!
Give me a break!
Come on, attack me! Attack me! Attack me! No, huh? Come on! Oh, God dang it, I wanted to dodge. Why did that take so long? Jesus.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable, Nick. Oh god dang, even more! Oh hey, headphones! I still really like some headphones. I really like some headphones in the game. Still need a goddamn hat!
What do I do?
I don't know what this does. What do I do? Ow! She just knocked me the fuck out.
Give me that hat!
I want that good
view.
Don't give me that. So, okay then. I am here to deliver the quest. Thanks. And how does he actually know I defeated enough synthesters? I'd really like to know. Seriously. I mean, I actually defeated a lot of synthesters in the whole, let's say, career. And kind of didn't matter. Anyways, let's go and actually, before I take, actually I will probably take a picture of one of the maids. Ah, there. Highly intelligent maid. No. Normal mode. Okay, come here. Took a shot of a maid in the Radio Kaikon area. That maid actually looked really cute, I'll be honest. I can't take a picture of this one, though. What do you want? You are a I believe you are a synthester. Ain't that right? Yes, you are. Hey, John Doe, just want to... And he walks into the maid cafe. Maid Reeman. Okay. Maid Zeman. Okay, that was a bad one. That is some purple leek. I don't think leek is supposed to be purple. Not so smart. Oh look, I found a 100 yen coin. Guess there's no point hanging around here. Does it mean that I actually got 100 yen from that? That'd be awesome. I mean, it's still money. Anyways, where could be another maid? Know of, I believe there is one maid cafe in Junk Street. So we'll go and visit that one.
Yeah.
Eh? Ah, yes, there is. Let's turn that off. Good luck. Took a shot of the maid. Okay. I believe there is one here. Yep, there is a maid here.
Jesus!
I just really like every time one runs into a tourist. Good luck! That's a shot of a maid. Where else? Is here one? Seriously, why the fuck are there so many maid cafes? I already know here is about to go shit down once I'm done with this quest. I mainly only do this quest because I believe I get an awesome item for this. I'd really like a maid to appear. I need a wild maid. Oh, come on.
Jeez!
Where else? Was here one? Actually, don't know. Cause that you do! I really want to watch this, but I gotta. But I'm actually gonna continue playing. I'm not gonna waste my time. Yes, here was a maid. Hey, stop walking away. Stop walking away. Stop. Oh, god dang it, you're in the way. Good luck. Good luck to you as well, fair lady. I don't want to go there. I just want to watch this. I mean, I'm still kind of pissed at Conception 2 for the shit that happened. Alright, no, I wasn't already here. For the shit that happened when I was trying to record it, but I'm okay. I don't care. Do you care? I don't care! Okay, that was a little bit much. I believe.
It's
just, a Maid with cat ears. That's perfect. Hey, what are you doing? This is my spot. Something's wrong with that logic. I'll pay you money, so please forgive me, but I don't take orders from anyone. Something's wrong with that logic. Say that online. Ow! That's a dick! Oh god dang it, I wanted to dodge. Holy shit! He just knocked me the fuck out! Oh god dang it! Why is he so tough? Jesus Christ, stop knocking me the fuck out. Give me that. Jesus Christ. This is just a little bit too hard for her. Like, seriously. Give me that. I believe I should thank you. Okay, I can use my spot. Just please let me go. You will not escape! Just kidding. Okay, that was not money. So, actually, you will not escape because I will hunt you down and gut you. That is not that kind of game, so I should probably stop that. Anyways, what the heck was that? It was an ordinary capsule machine. Really now. Why does an ordinary capsule machine kick my ass like that? So anyways, Nana! Din-din! I had something very interesting. You saved a maid from a maid otaku. She was apparently very appreciative. Now, hand over those pictures. Let me see. Yes. I've come to a conclusion. I firmly proclaim that the cutest maid in all of Akihabara is still Kati. Knowing that alone makes the price tagged to this mission all worth it. Here is your well-deserved reward. It's gonna be fuck all. Can leave now. I know no longer require your assistance. Was actually some money. It's impressive. I could make my pants better. So you don't want to talk the moment I'm done. Well, thanks. Actually, I just gotta walk out and walk back in. What do you want to do?
Brother.
To take good care together. Of me. Okay, let's go. Now we can go out with our sister. Heck yeah. You're going to fuck shit up. This is some freaking... It's Conception 2! This is some freaking... Oh. We get it! You are an angry Asian dude. Apparently. Still gonna look for OBS, because I finally want to be able to record Conception 2, and someone told me that might be something. Please do not push. I don't care. I will push if I want to. Not a release, a bonus. We now can count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Indoors XP is now on sale. It's going down!
Okay.
Out!
Are you?
I will destroy you! It's just all out war, I love it. Oh yes! That as well. Thank you. God dang it, I thought I could take off. Oh, give me that. Don't give me that. Such a sense of sometimes feeling video. What the f- He turned invisible! He's magic! He's literally a goddamn wizard! I need to become a student! I want to be able to become invisible as well. Please! Become my teacher!
How about this?
Ow. Not nice. We moved 7 people. Well, thank you for this as well. You're not magic, you're boring. What the heck? Little sissy is freaking cleaning house here. I actually have to get this thing here before. And we can't get these underwear. Ow. I should probably heal myself. I heal myself, I just freaking make my clothes go back to normal. Can I get this now? I still can't get it. Why is it? Is there a drop zone where items can drop if you can't get them afterwards?
Are you okay?
Like, seriously, that's bullshit. Is the underwear still lying there? Good, it's not. Anyways, where am I supposed to go now? I'll talk to the manager. Okay, we'll go back. And then we will go meet up with Kati, but
thanks.
I have to tell our dear little sister to fuck off before doing that. I may need to pick someone to go with me because I would have been killed in that. Seriously, I don't have that much good equipment yet. How's that look like? That one looks bad. That looks better. Oh! We actually have some... new ways of walking. We are now a girl! Anyways, let's just change the way we walk again because that is just not a good flicking stab. Living as a plain man. We will actually take flicking stab because I can. Yes, I just wanted to tell you to fuck off. And actually, I will remove that one. Just go normally. Anyways, map. Thanks. sister's room. Just get rid of our sister. Just snap her neck or something. Not actually.
Brother.
Still alive, brother. To let me
cool.
see you live.
I'll be waiting.
I love this position. And you defend the perimeter. The perimeter, Brodar. Does someone know what that, what the, reference to what that is? I still can't talk. Just reference to what that is. I can talk! Please believe me! Jesus! What's wrong with me? Those were idols with
All
killer
right.
masks.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
It's alright.
We are on a shopping mission from Pops. Let's finish it with haste.
Okay.
I think we can find all of the things right around here at Akibao.
Okay. CG.
Okay. I'll go get everything and be right out.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Did you want to buy something too? Your eyes are like a hunter's on the prowl. Did you spot some rare goods, perhaps?
No, but it's important to keep an eye out. Men like me can smell a rarity in the wind. If I were to see a rare goods, they would be mine. A man like me can smell a rarity in the wind.
Ooh, that's very cool.
Not really.
Oh, but please consult with your wallet first. You might be in real trouble if you don't.
My wallet can cry all at once. I still really want to buy a PS Vita with Trillion, but there's so many things I want to
need
buy.
This, and this, and this!
For example, Borderlands. I really like Borderlands. If you have not seen Borderlands, go watch a video on it or something. It's great. It's kind of gory sometimes, but who cares?
Yes! I think the shopping list from Pops is now complete.
Okay.
And the weather is still so nice. Let's go through UD Plus on our way back and take in the sights.
Okay. I guess we can do that. I actually want to go straight to Mogra, but... Now, actually, is there another way to Mogra? Standing there. The quickest way would be through UD Plus, so we probably would have gone through UD Plus anyway. God dang it, Kati. Think a little, would ya? I'll be honest, I'm really hungry, but it's way too late to eat something.
Thank you! I'm sorry to ask you for your help on such a day, since I know you're so sensitive to the sunlight.
It's okay. Leave all the tough jobs to me now. It's okay. I just happened to be free anyway. Yeah, it's not okay. I'll never ever forgive you. I'm not gonna be a wuss. I'm gonna say this one.
Ooh, that sounds like a very heroic thing to say. It makes you sound so dependable.
I'm not dependable. I accepted a job where I got kidnapped for multiple days. Hmm. He got some kind of unique sprite. Gotta be important.
What?
Well,
maybe I'm just imagining things, but I feel like that man has been staring at us since we got here.
Oh, you think so? Yep, there's no doubt about it. What's his deal?
He is not a friend, is he?
He's not. I will actually finish
Maybe
off the lemonade.
Maybe he's a synthester.
Let's check him out. Or maybe he's just lost. Officer, come quick! Let's check him out. We should probably stay back, Kati. I really like... Got a sword. Got a big ass sword. There's something wrong with that. I mean, he got a sword. I got a broom. That's unfair. I want a sword as well.
Oh, my apologies. I have no business with you, rest assured. I was simply watching the city.
I don't think my name is City.
Are you sightseeing?
Something like that. I'm rather akin to a stranger in a strange land here. And truly, this is a strange land.
You calling me strange?
Everyone is hurrying off to some distant goal, as if being pushed along by unseen hands.
Yeah, even the way he talks is weird.
What is it about this town that fascinates them all so, I wonder?
It's a place where people can be themselves. You can wear crazy things and not get arrested. It's a kind city, even to a loser like me. I'm gonna say that one.
This city spawns all sorts of crazy excitement.
I believe it did not matter what I said.
And that excitement is owned by everyone and can be enjoyed freely by everyone.
Okay.
So much that the world takes notice.
Yes, kinda.
So it's a comfortable place then, an inviting Eden.
Yep, there's definitely something wrong with the way he talks.
But you two aren't like the others. You're different somehow. How oddly intriguing.
Well, she's a goddamn foreigner, and I'm some kind of weird man-made vampire, so shut the fuck up.
Ah, but where are my manners? I don't mean to keep you with my ramblings.
Yeah, it's okay.
If you'll excuse me.
Can we at least have your name? It's really rude not to introduce yourself. Fucking rude. Can you believe that? Well, I can't.
What was that about? If he spoke only of you, I could understand. But he addressed me too when he called us odd. He is truly, truly a man with a mysterious air about him. Don't you think?
And you don't care about the big-ass sword on his back. Like, seriously, someone call the goddamn police.
In many anime and games, he would surely hold some vital clue to aid us in our quest.
Oh, boy. Whew. Totally not gonna be in the story. Yeah, seriously, if that isn't a hint, I don't know what is. Also, there is now an adult Neptune in the background with chocolate in her cleavage. Oh, God dang it. I still really like that freaking... I don't know the English name of it. Shelterra is the German It's the German name. Just ignore that noise.
I feel he may be important. But that's such a silly notion that I will simply toss it away.
Yeah, if that is the hint, I don't know what is.
We should hurry back. If we take too long, Pops will enter fury mode.
So he's a fencer. If you get that reference, props to you. Anyways. And there is... Once again, there is this Gaia. Anyways, there are males. The day of judgment is near. Sinners who swim in a sea of desire, your day of judgment is upon you. This luxury and fortune blinds you to the truth. A great disaster is nigh, to be followed by the advent of a savior upon this town. After the cleansing, it will be one with nature again, and it will be all, and it will be right. Praise and repent, Pani Pani Brotherhood. Special exhibition. Gallery Grazier, is there something missing in your life? Most likely there is, and that thing is beauty. Not just any beauty, but a beauty that reaches deep into your soul and tugs at your heart's strings. Gallery Grazier is here to remedy the situation with a special exhibition of the highest quality modern art, now open for your viewing and soulful experiencing pleasure. Come join us at our gallery by the station. And our official spokeswoman will explain each of our fine works to you in as much or as little detail as you'd like. Your new life surrounded by beauty can start today. If if you'll only let it open its wings and fly free. Yeah, don't go to that exhibition. They will force you to buy shit. You can't even decline. You will be forced to buy shit. The real identity of Akiba's Battle Arena manager is... You guys know, right? Yep. I don't know, at least reincarnation of some god or something. For sure, tis okay, Obama. What random much, dude? I'm being serious. I knew something was fishy about her. Fishy? You just look like it all. Just one look it all takes. So fucking obvious. The way he talks, fake sexy, clearly a guy pretending to be a chick. I knew it. Surprised to see somebody like him here, though. Not common anywhere in Japan. What would it drive a man to create a false persona? What couldst he hope to gain? OMG, read everything you've ever typed and then ask that again. Yep. One of the Akiba Freedom Fighters has been going to the arena an awful lot lately. I sense great power from him. He finishes each fight by stripping the clothes off his opponents. No mercy, no discrimination. Better not get on his bad side, then. I'm gonna cheer him on next time. He's kinda cute. Better than one to cheer on a goddamn pervert. Hey, she called me cute. Thanks. I'm touched by that. I can't see so much potential in his actions. Thus I shall endeavor to watch him closely. And I have a stalker now. Yes, it is. Anyways, let's actually pack our things and go to the arena and finish the part there, because in the next part we'll not only continue the story and go actually back to the Freedom Fighters, but we will actually do the second fight of the arena. Isn't it great? Look at them, you've trap, apparently, because people say you're a trap. We are one! So I hope you enjoyed this. I will just leave you with that image.
What's just around here?
Kill me!